The new Toyota SafetySense 2.0 package adds technologies and capabilities that enhance protection for drivers, passengers, and others who share the road. One example of these new capabilities is the addition of the Lane Tracing Assist feature. The Lane Tracing Assist feature can only be activated when full-speed dynamic radar cruise control is in operation and is not available on models equipped with a manual transmission. The benefit of this feature is to help reduce driver fatigue and support safe driving, especially in traffic congestion or long highway trips. Lane Tracing Assist operates by making use of both the camera that is centered at the top of the windshield and the millimeter wave radar located at the front of the vehicle. These two pieces of equipment recognize white and yellow lane markings or the path of a preceding vehicle if lane markers are temporarily not available. By doing so, the vehicle can identify and actively track the center of the lane when dynamic radar cruise control is activated by providing steering assistance to the driver, even on curved roads. When in use, the Lane Tracing Assist feature can be identified by two new blue lines that are located outside of the pre-existing white lane markers shown on the multi-information display. If lane markers are not clearly visible, the system will also operate by tracking the path of the preceding vehicle ahead. This operation can be identified by three white dots appearing in the MID display instead of blue lines. It is important to note that both the Lane Tracing Assist and Lane Departure Alert adjustments are incorporated together within the same MID menu labeled as LTA, but can be used separately. Within the LTA menu located in the MID display, both the Lane Centering and Steering Assist functions must be set to ON for the Lane Tracing Assist feature to be activated. In order for the Lane Departure Alert with Steering Assist feature to be activated, only the Steering Assist function must be set to ON. When the Lane Departure Alert system activates Steering Assist, you will notice that the blue LTA lines will appear on either side of the vehicle where Steering Assist is being applied. If both Lane Centering and Steering Assist are turned off, the Lane Departure Alert feature will still provide audible and visual alerts if the system is enabled by the steering wheel controls. On and off capability of these features is controlled by the LDA button located on the steering wheel. This button will enable and disable both the Lane Tracing Assist and Lane Departure Alert feature. The Lane Departure Assist symbol located within the MID also indicates which feature is activated. When the symbol is illuminated in green, the Lane Tracing Assist feature is active. When illuminated in white, the Lane Departure system is active. If no symbol is visible, both systems have been disabled. The Lane Tracing Assist feature is not a replacement for safe driving practices, and as such, if the driver removes both hands from the steering wheel, the Lane Tracing Assist system will automatically deactivate. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.